sovereignty, integrity, and dignity of the people of Kenya, and that I will diligently serve the people and the Republic without fear, favor, bias, affection, ill will, prejudice, or any political, religious, and or other influence. In the exercise of the function entrusted to me, I will at all times and to the best of my ability respect, uphold, reserve, protect, and defend the Constitution, people, and Republic of Kenya, and obey all laws, orders, regulations, directions, and instructions concerning the Kenya Defence Forces. So help me God. Thank you.